I understand, Joe. I mean, everybody has things they're afraid of. I'm a little afraid of the dark.
You guys are gonna have to get someone else to fix your TV. I gotta find a way to get down off this chair.
Wait a second, Joe. You've got a problem.
You're scared of mice.
Okay, so?
We're problem solvers. We can help you.
Hey, guys. This isn't a problem.
Oh. It's an idea emergency.
We need to help Joe.
Get over his fear of mice so he can do his job.
And that means we need some good ideas.
Let's brainstorm.